Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Just before this video starts, I'd like to say if you would like to join the DV squad, then don't forget to drop a like, subscribe and comment some tips. So let's get into the video. Okay guys, for this video, I am going to be trying not to lose. So if I lose three times to these guys before I win three times, I have to drink a shot glass of lemon juice. So I just want to try not to lose. So here's my lineup of cards. I've got mostly level 1s and 2s. I just got the game yesterday. But I'm already a level 137 in trophies. I used to have like 1,000 coins. I used to have 100 gems, but I spent it all on improving everything. So I guess let's get into the first. Okay guys, first game. Can you send it, guys. Don't forget to give me some tips on how to play this game. And you just got it. Okay, now we're gonna stay with the same deck. So I guess let's move on to battle number two. Okay guys, battle number two. Let's send that giant straight away. Perfect tip. I'm really bad at this one, guys, so give me some tips. Okay guys, let's move on to the third and final round.
Oh.
like it is 2:10. Okay guys, let's move on to the, what is it? What round is it? The fifth and final round. Okay. The first times I've lost to someone that was actually that easy. Well guys, I guess I better go drink this lemon juice. Guys, so I've got my pure lemon juice, it's just straight lemon juice in my cup, and all that's left to do after that challenge is drink it. So that was not good. But guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, stay good.